For a year I have ridden with an army of Mongol